Hi friends, welcome to my tutorial. Now this is a question which is asked in IISc Bangalore interview. The question was, can you visualize the a plus b whole square? We all of us know that a plus b whole square, value of a plus b whole square, that is a square plus 2ab plus b square. Okay, so if anybody asks you how to prove this, there are two methods to prove this a plus b whole square. One is algebraic method and another is geometric method. Okay, so let me solve it in algebraic method. Here given is a plus b whole square, means we can write it as a plus b whole into a plus b. Now I will apply distributive law and a will be multiply with a and a will be multiply with b, that is a square plus ab, then b with a and b with b, ab plus b square, whose value is a square plus 2ab plus b square. But it is algebraic, mean, and second method is geometric. That method is really similar to visualize. So how will you do it? It's very simple. First write a plus b the whole square. Then draw a square. Okay, it is a square whose length is a plus b. So I will take this part as a, length a, and this part as b. And similarly, since it is a square, all the four faces have same length. So I can take it this length as a and this length as b. Okay, so what will you do next? Now I will draw a dotted line. Okay, so now you can calculate the area. Now the bigger square is divided into four parts. This length is a and this length is a, so its area is a square, just like that. If you calculate this length and this length is b and this length is also b, then its area is b square. Similarly, these two figures are two square, and if you calculate the area of this quadrilateral, this length is b, this length is a, so it is a rectangle, so its area will be ab. Similarly, if you calculate the area of this rectangle, this length is b and also this length is also a, so its area will be also ab. Okay, so now add this. Just like that, a square plus b square, here a square plus b square, ab plus ab equal to 2ab. So this is the real visualization of a plus whole square, which is asked by IISc Bangalore interview.